now it's up to the bowlers to see what they can do on this pitch.
Spin out of all the first over. Out for naught, back to the dressing room and the coaching manual. That's beautifully played, the ball coming right out of the middle of the bat.
That's great cricket, he knew there wasn't a fielder out there, so it wasn't risky.
He's conceded four off the over.
Get in! Run! Everything was in the right place there. It fairly raced to the boundary.
He struck that really firmly. Nice shot.
Absolutely effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
Can't fault the placement there. Four runs.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, there really is no margin for error.
Run! Get back! Run! Get back! Mix up between the batsmen. He's got him. That must have stung his hands.
Wonderful shot. He really punished the bowler there.
No run taken off that ball. That's four from the over. He's out! Exquisite shot. He's cleared the infield with that one.
Oh, lovely timing. He played that beautifully.
He hit that uppishly, but it's raced away to the fence. Great stop. Got ball.
No ball.
He's having some problems with his run-up out there. Great stop. 5 runs from the over. That's out. Yet again, the batsman fails to follow the ball, and he's out. Picked the gap beautifully. 4 runs. He's hit that very hard.
He's found the gap.
That was 4 runs as soon as he hit it. In. Thin edge. No run there, because we can't get it away. 8 scored off the over then.
He picked his spot well there.
That's over the infield and racing away for 4. Well, I wonder what Hawkeye made of that. Batsmen are looking for 2. That's out. A right-hander and left-hander at the crease now. Six runs taken from the over. The leg spinner to start a new over. Right-hand combination at the crease now. No runs there. Thank you. How important is it for a team to have an all-rounder these days, Tony?
Well, I might be a little bit biased, but I think that all-rounders have always been a vital part of the makeup of any team. The more of them you can have, the more batting depth you have and the more bowling depth you have. And, of course, all-rounders tend to be quite talented in all departments and therefore they're not going to let you down in the field. So I think that even more so these days, the one-day game, for example, requires more batsmen because that allows the top-end batsmen to have a bit of a go. Even if you lose your wicket, they're going to be there's going to be someone down the order to help you out, especially if you've got a few all-rounders. The other thing is that it seems to me these days that the tail are taking things far more seriously. And so if you have some good middle-order players to... Another four. That was a cracking shot. He really got into position beautifully there.
Confident appeal.
There's the red light. Yep, he's out.
Out for a duck. That about wraps it up now. That shot will give you an idea of just how fast this outfield is. Nothing scored there. Another over gone. One more to sundries. Dot ball.
Close.
He's heading back to the pavilion with no runs to his name.